My Q-Cut topic is, talk about a situation when someone made noise that disturbed you. Please say when it happened, where it happened, how the noise disturbed you and what you did about it. And the sample answer is, I live in Mohali city and being a part of Tri-City, it has several environmental pollution related issues. The major problems that the city encounter is water pollution, air pollution and noise pollution. The chief cause of noise pollution is the large population and industrialization of this city. Noise pollution is produced by loud horns, airplanes flying over the residential area. Here I would like to talk about a situation when noise disturbed me and other people of my area. Actually, we came across a problem. There is a big open ground for playing sports near my house. I found several political parties campaigning for the votes in that playground. As the voting time was approaching, it turned into a carnival of political parties where high decibel loudspeakers boomed from morning 5 a.m. to 11 p.m. at night. It really affected my studies and family environment. All residents of my colony were upset as the noise was unbearable. I decided to take a step and complained about it through social media by posting the real videos. When my videos got viral, then the authorities took the action and all residents took a sigh of relief. Thank you.